You guys, coming back.
You be the admin.
Is it 15 years?
No.
restaurant. I'm
happy to be here in this amazing room.
Yeah. I like that place.
Please start out here because it's close, I can't get
back. Actually, so this is my imagination of that.
Originally, your parents, I'm sure you were born here.
No.
Garden.
Wow.
It looks like an easel. Oh. Where she's ready to paint from this. She could use this in the palm of her hand and then use the brushes to choose from it. But I guess there's the girl here. This is her?
I guess. I have no idea. What does it say? What is the title?
Girl in Her Garden.
Girl in Her Garden,
I
guess.
It was done in 2007.
Yeah.
So those are the days. The image seems to have a figure as well as the palette. Oh, it's a palette.
It's a palette.
Not the easel. The easel would be
right
where she put the painting.
Exactly.
And in terms of the colors, what else? There's something here. Maybe a mounting device. Oh, these are ways to maintain it on the wall.
Mm-hmm.
And the walls look great. This is a wonderful exhibit space, too.
It is.
Characterism, one of my favorites.
That's right. The Wall Theater has a lot of great shows, right?
I remember the theater, some of the opera and the dancing?
That's right.
Oh, you had the Prince of Denmark. That's right. That's why you
right
had that big festival here.
What else do you recall about the Wall Center?
Well, I know you had also an opera up on the third floor.
Mm-hmm. Japanese snow opera.
Yeah.